Yeah, hold it for me. You don't want me to go? You want the other food?
I was gonna say, you know, there, I can get 6 inches from there.
You want it? Beef and old lambs, man. He's like, he up there. And he was like, Cairo. He's like, Dada. He got to the L. He up there.
You walking all the way around?
They in the alley. They go to the alley right there. They go to the alley. So this is the alley they walked in. This is the alley they did the shooting in. This is the alley KTS Vaughn in. Got the clapping.
KT's going to come right out there, still. That's still crazy. This is the first one out going out. So, they literally mean the first one out, or.
KT's going to have nothing to do with that.
Or, no, not him, or whoever got shot.
can't get right.
Yeah, whoever was it? What they was gonna shoot? Whoever the first one was out, or him?
They said first nigga out that door got a suit coming. Didn't the innocent guy get killed?
Yes, but he was outside already. He didn't come out the door.
Because my camera, the more the camera shakes, you know. If I could hold it in my hand, it'd be a lot different, but I can't hold it in my hand. Little man like, shit, just hold that in your hand, Dad. We're moving too slow.
If you don't get that camera out of a person, I'm gonna jump you. But the white person said it like this.
Oh, he was a white boy?
Mm-hmm. I mean, well, the way he wrote it out, I'm guessing he was a white boy. It was on Reddit. I think he was recording Young Pappy's Peoples or something. Or his
Young Pappy's Peoples.
I heard it Duke for three. Oh. This girl was like, oh, let's go over there to the McDonald's and go get some music. Tear time, I'm into it with them people over there. Obviously, he was just in it for the video. Or maybe he actually is. I don't know. He was like, you can tweet. She was like, something about Duke. He's like, oh, but yeah, you trying to get us a shot.
Diddy and her. Never leave my brother, the Vito gang.
You know G Herbo, right?
Yeah.
Was he with a saint?
Huh? What?
Was he with a saint?
Yeah, and LLB. And Bibby. And there's a dude in NLMB, wet him up. He killed four people at the Naughty Fish and Chicken up the street. Four people. Ran in there, wet up four people. Killed them all.
That's crazy. You wouldn't think after you got in front of G, you ran out.
He had four bullets.
And he killed him with four bullets?
He had four bullets and he killed four people.
He was in the front of
the shop. Somebody had killed his dad the day before, so he got payback. I don't know. And how next? No, she said happy holidays. That's the bus stop he was killed at.